Hello guys, Sibo here. Welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to take you on another hunt for some fake brand stuff here in Turkey. Now, if you guys checked out my last video, I took you to Manavgat Market. Manavgat Market is one of the biggest markets here in the Antalya region. Today we're going to check out something a little bit different. It's one of the many textile centers here in Turkey. On the market, you can haggle for your fake brand goods. The quality is a little bit different than what you'll find in the likes of a textile center. Everything in the textile center is priced to sell, not necessarily priced to haggle. So you're not allowed to haggle on the prices. The price on the ticket is the price that you pay. If you guys are ever in Turkey and you want to check out a place like this, this one's called Dickman. They have quite a few of them here in Turkey. I know there's at least two in this area of Antalya that we work with as a company, because we send loads and loads of guests in here and they're quite happy with the stuff they find. So yeah, we're gonna head in now and we're gonna check it out. Okay, so this is the men's section inside the textile center. Like I say, this place is three floors. You've got women's on the ground floor, shoes on this floor with the men's around the corner, and also kids on one of the floors as well. So just rows and rows of fake brand goods. Got some polo shirts in here. Loads and loads of t-shirts. We're gonna have a look down there in a second. I think the majority of this is actually t-shirts. But you know, it's great because that's what I'm looking for. And everything in here is priced usually in euros. Actually, I have prices in euros and in lira, so just give you an idea, 8 euros or 44 lira. Okay, starting off the corner, I'll show you some of the football strips that you can pick up while you're here. Some fake Ralph Lauren and also Gant shirts here. Hugo Boss. Oh, this one looks nice. Nice Tommy. Fake Tommy Hilfiger number. We've got some belts here. Some fake Gant, fake Levi's, Ralph Lauren, fake Diesel, Tommy Hilfiger, Hugo Boss. Cheeky bit of fake Kenzo here. The pattern looks pretty nice in this. Don't know about the lettering though. Can see that coming off in the washing machine, to be fair. I might have to buy that and find out if it does. Some Philip Plain. Stone Island, nearly plain black tea. Jordan brand. Some Nike. Some Converse up here. Around this side, got some fake Supreme here with Bugs Bunny on the logo. That's pretty cool. I like that. Fake Adidas. Reebok Classic. Lacoste. That's a very unusual transfer. More Jordan brand. Gucci, Fila. Here we go. Got some fake Versace on the go. Interesting. Some more Gucci here. It's quite a nice top. Quite like the pattern actually. I might try this on. Another Gucci one with snake on the logo. Elise. Gucci. Philip Plain. Pour your money. More Jordan brand. This one's nice. It's got like stones and stuff on it. It's a nice shiny pattern. Philip Plain. D squared. Side Emporio Armani. This is great. Some of the fake Philip Plain stuff I really like. Emporio Armani. Thrasher. Jordan brand. Lacoste. This is a nice emblem, to be fair. That's pretty sweet. It's like a reflective material. It's really nice. Whether it lasts after a few washes, I don't know. We'll have to find out. Let's have it in black. Very similar in Philip Plain. Givenchy. Cheeky Ferrari Polo. Some more Gant. Squared. Welcome into fake Lacoste polos. This one's got a little bit of a mark on it. Just have a look at the branding detail. What do you make of that? And there's several different colors. It's like denim material, Tommy Hilfiger ones. Bit of a washout color though, that one's really washed out. Kenzo. It's funny, as I seen someone wearing this t-shirt the other day and I was like, oh, Kenzo, that's really expensive. He says, yeah. I was like, yeah, well, it's fake, isn't it? Okay. Fake Kenzo t-shirt, 20 euros in this store. Okay, let's head off and look at some of the zippers and jumpers and things like that as well then. So we've got some Hugo Boss here, Ralph Lauren, Nike, pretty basic looking. Nice Adidas one here, that's pretty nice. Kappa, I'll say it again, who the hell's wearing Kappa? Cheeky little Vans number here, that's pretty nice. Get away with that. Very nice. Cheeky bit of Calvin Klein. Getting into some of the jackets now. We've got some Northern Face stuff here. That looks pretty nice. Summit Series. There we go. More North Face. Armani jeans. That's a nice D-squared jumper, I like that. All the transfers here, a lot of these transfers are sort of like embossed on the top of the fabric and some of them have got reflective material on them. I don't know how long that's going to last in the wash. Look what we found. Bit of Stone Island. That is really nice. Again, I really like the detailing on these. I know it's fake, but you know, it's pretty nice. The
strap on the arm there. There's a detail in the Stone Island logo on the shoulder. I don't know, I'm feeling that, it's really nice. We've got another grey one down here as well. Versace one here. A little bit more Kenzo here. That's more of a sort of like a rough cut denim material that they've put on the top of the jumper there. There's a few others behind it. Green one with the pattern. Did not think I was going to see Balenciaga in here, but here we go. That's pretty nice, I like that. Have it in blue as well. Bit more Stone Island here. God, there's so much stuff here. Some more Jordan brand here. Hilfiger. This, there's like a million stones on this one, fill the plane. And we got Supreme hoodie. To be honest, that's quite a nice transfer. So you can get a detail shot. I might have to try that on. This is complete and total bullshit. Okay, I think out of everything I've seen today in the Textile Center, I'm going to be picking up the Vans hoodie, the Vans tracksuit bottoms, the Supreme jumper, fake Balenciaga jumper, and the Kenzo polo shirt. Kenzo Balenciaga jumper is €27. The Supreme one is €15 for the Supreme. Not sure about this one, I'll see when I get up. I also like to mention I get 20% discount in this place because I send loads of my guests to this Textile Center, so fingers crossed when I go downstairs, show them my badge. I shouldn't have any problems getting the discount. Fingers crossed.